Hello student, this is how you connect your Chromebook to the TV, USB-C. Go ahead and connect to your Chromebook. Next, you will go to the Chromebook setting, on the right. There's a gear button, click on gear. And scroll down and look for the word display. And all you need to do is check the mirror built-in display. And that will be it. Thank you.